Sir.
Hi everyone, my name is Sunil Kumar Bant. I'm a physics teacher at Sri Ram Centennial School. Today I'm going to demonstrate to you the phenomena of electromagnetic induction and Faraday's two laws of electromagnetic induction. So let us understand what the phenomena of electromagnetic induction is. Whenever we have a change in magnetic field or flux, it induces an EMF or current. And to demonstrate that, we have our apparatus here, which consists of a bar magnet, galvanometer. Galvanometer is a device which detects current. Then there is a copper coil wound on this iron piece. So whenever a current is detected, there will be a deflection in the needle. So I've kept my magnet like this. So I'm not moving the magnet, it's still. And there's no change in magnetic field and magnetic flux. But when I'll move the magnet, you can see a slight deflection in the needle of the galvanometer, which shows the presence of the current. And this current is because there is a change in magnetic field and magnetic flux because of the motion in the magnet. You can move the coil also, but it is inconvenient in our case to move the coil. That is why we are moving the magnet. And this induced EMF or induced current will sustain till the time there is a change in magnetic flux. So this is Faraday's first law, and this phenomena of inducing the EMF or the current by changing the magnetic field of flux is known as electromagnetic induction. So this is Faraday's first law and the phenomena of electromagnetic induction. Now coming to Faraday's second law of electromagnetic induction, which says that this E is the EMF or the current. It is directly proportional to d phi by dt. What is this phi? Phi is the magnetic flux. What is d phi by dt? It is the rate of change in magnetic flux. So more the rate of change in magnetic flux, more will be the EMF and more will be the current induced. So how we will increase this rate of change in magnetic flux? We will increase this rate of change in magnetic flux by moving the magnet fast. And this is Faraday's second law. So if I move the magnet fast, you can see the value of the current is increasing and the deflection in the galvanometer is going to a higher value. And it will sustain till the time there's a motion in the magnet. And this is Faraday's second law. So you can see the higher values are there. So with this video, we have understood about the phenomena of electromagnetic induction and two laws of Faraday about the electromagnetic induction. Thank you.